Guys, I am back, and as you can already tell, you probably already tell, I'm no longer in Kenya. I took a trip back to London and I touched down like a week ago, and today's my first vlog here. Okay, I'm going out with my best friends, so you will get to see a new version of me. No, not really. Same version, guys, okay? Just new people, yeah, you get to see my people. I'm kind of excited. Just keep watching, yeah. So here's the first one. Khadija, say hi.
Hi.
Introduce yourself, babe.
So, I am, who am I? Well, I'm Aisha's neighbor slash friend slash sister. Nah, yeah.
Film me as well.
What?
Film me!
Oh, wow,
wow. Wow, isn't it beautiful? Hi, Fo. Hi, Fo. What beach are we at?
Camberson. Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Is there like.
That. Wow. I'm not gonna lie, it's cold right now.
No, no, it's not.
Find my pictures on Instagram. Hi-Fi and Nusaba did it. Oh my god. Photographer, you know. Woo! And Khadija's there posing. So I sat here, took a few pictures over here, and you look so good. I took pictures of the view as well. The sun.
There's the sun.
Oh, you see that? Perfect. And the breeze is just so fresh, reviving. I feel so alive. We're gonna order. What are we getting to eat?
Pizza.
Pizza from where?
Papa John's.
Papa, their pizza's dry.
No, it's not.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Do we have music? Okay, we've got music as well. We're gonna set up our blankets. I can't say sand, because this ain't sand. The rocks. We sit up down here, chill, watch the sunset, basically enjoy our time together. By the way, don't forget to follow me on TikTok. I have videos set up for you. I'm gonna be doing some TikTok videos out here and you're gonna love them, okay? So follow me on TikTok. Follow me on Instagram as well. I have a lot in store for you. Coming up, this Christmas time, Christmas holidays, I have a few surprises, so I'm excited. I'm always excited, but I'm actually excited, I'm not gonna lie. I know I've not been very active on YouTube, but it's because I have a lot going on right now, like a lot to do. The whole travel as well just really tired me out. Tyler's birthday, if you haven't watched that, it's on my previous video, make sure you watch it, okay? And I will also be taking videos with my firstborn, so you'll get to see her as well very soon here in London. But yeah, keep watching.
Can you guys hurry up? I'm hungry.
Give me fish and chips.
Waiting.
Fish and chips.
Just realised we don't have masks.
Okay then. Fish and chips it is.
Fish and chips. Right here.
Just leave.
These girls want to go sit by the beach in the dark. Okay. There's ghosts normally on the beach, in the sands, after dark, after Mahan. It gets very dangerous out here, you know what I'm trying to say. Let's just hope no one gets possessed tonight, okay?
Why would you say that?
Oh my god!
No, like, seriously.
In the dark, scary stories. Potting chips. You see that? What's the beat? You see that? The ghost did that.
It is super dark.
Just eat in the car.
I don't think I'm comfortable with going up there, like.
Till the ticket time goes.
Right now.
It's just
I'm scared. I'm really scared.
Be careful, look behind you, by the way.
I can pay on the phone.
We're so indecisive. First, we're going to be sitting out on the beach. Okay. And eating our food there. Now we're going back to the car. Like, I don't know what we're doing anymore. It's not that cold, actually.
It is cold. Okay, I'm from Kenya. Come on, are you serious? It's cold.
It's not that cold.
It is cold.
It really isn't. All right, so miss, we're in Antarctica over here.
I should be wearing
gloves
right now. Boots.
Let's go. Look how pretty it looks, though. Well, not really. Camera doesn't actually do justice.
Scary story time. We're gonna tell you scary stories.
Does someone have a sanitizer?
Yeah, this has no vinegar. I think this is yours.
Right, Ray.
Where's the sanitizer?
Mine looks bare dry.
Cold.
There's nothing on mine.
Babe,
where's the tissues? There's mainly ketchup's next to you, Aisha. Behind you. Where's the tissues? Aisha, where are the tissues, babe? Where are the tissues? Can I have one tissue?
Nothing in the bag.
It's not in the bag.
It's not in
the bag. Happy, you can't do it portrait. Landscape only.
Oh. Okay. I think this is yours, Kads.
You're gonna play games?
This one.
So we're out here on the beach. What's the time right now?
Because chased it.
Try 6. It. 6 o'clock.
Is it really dry? Let me try it.
Pitch black.
Yeah.
Try it.
Nah, this one looks bare. It looks wet.
Can you just try it?
So.
It's got vinegar on it.
Huh?
It has vinegar on it.
Alright, just
try
checking.
Try this one. Yeah.
That's it. Okay, we're playing a game. Questions game. I'm supposed to ask questions. Tell me something about your father that you didn't appreciate until you became older. Tell me something about your father that you didn't appreciate until you became older. Oh, now it's making more sense. Yeah, okay. My dad is so caring.
They like
helpful.
That with the leg.
And how he used to, you know, advise me not to do something and I would still do it and think that he's just being really mean and evil about it. But at the end of the day, he only wanted to see me happy. And now that I'm happy, he's happy and we're all happy, and I really appreciate that.
Don't put me in the room.
How can you improve your relationship with your parents?
Okay. Oh, this is a really good game.
It is, trust me. That's what I want to put the thing.
I would just say, like, be totally, like, transparent with them. Because sometimes I tend to, like,
lie.
Not lie. Let's not use lie. Lie is a big word. I just tend to beat around the bush on some things. But, yeah, my mum always told me, like, growing up, no matter what you do, like, never lie because it will always come out. But I kind of got that as I grew older, if that makes sense. Like, when I was younger, I used to lie a lot. I can't even lie about that. But now I'm just like, yeah, whatever. Here's the truth. So, yeah, I would just say to just be totally transparent with them. Next.
Yeah, I know. Wait, you pass, so well.
Actually, pass me that card.
Actually, you lived with me for God knows how many years. Practically not live together, but I see what every day.
No, just your voice.
Okay. I don't understand. Am I supposed to ask myself this?
I saw that.
I don't understand it.
What's that?
What is it?
You can't answer.
What took you the longest to understand about me? What?
Oh my God, no.
What
I like
took you the longest to understand about me? What took me the longest to understand about you? I don't know.
Girl. How could you be better with your finances?
Sorry?
How could you be better with your finances?
Honey, I've got how could five you be better?
With your finances.
With my... Okay, one thing, I've got a very bad habit. As soon as I get money, I'm online shopping, I'll basically just rinse out my card.
Jay!
I think... Oh, there's no way I can be better.
How about coming up with...
I can't think of any solution to the...
Yes, you can.
...problem that I have.
Store your money, your budget, your spending.
Yes. First, I think that any time I actually get money, I should plan myself. So, take responsibility.
Sorry, just missed a little display there.
Pay for my bills first. Put aside all the important money that needs to be used. Put aside money that I would need for like a whole month and then shop. But what I tend to do is shop before I actually take responsibility and pay for the most important things. So yeah, shop last. That's what I could do.
Okay.
Or delete my online bank.
Good idea.
That's a very good idea, actually.
That way I will know, like, I'll be like, too. I don't know how much I have left, so let me not spend. Let me not spend right now, yeah.
It's fucking cold.
Oh, Khadija, run through what you felt in each part of today. Be honest.
Yeah, be honest.
Can we read it?
Quickly, because the battery's about to die.
Not gonna lie, I'm fucking shit scared. That's number one.
Aww.
Number two, no, it's fine.
No, honestly.
No, it's fine. Number two, I felt good. Like, first of all, I needed, it's like a little chilled getaway break type of thing. Like, I've been working so much and I really needed this, so it felt good. And yeah, fucking crazy for doing something dumb like this. You know what I mean? Just coming out here on a beach.
We're literally next to the sea at night. And we're playing games.
Don't do that.
And we've got candles and it's a vibe.
Don't do that.
It's not our fault. It's the government's fault. So
I'm
putting us through this.
You're scared of ghosts too. This is you're holding on to me.
It was aimed towards you. Okay.
Funny. Anyways, okay. Next question. What do you want me to take a lead on?
I don't know you.
I don't know.
That sounds so wrong.
I know.
It's like the mom.
I know. You're wedding. Make it less.
Oh my God, the
candle. Make it more about your future than the actual day.
Okay. Next question. Tell me something about you that less than five people know.
Ooh.
Less than saucy. Five people know.
We've had... Hi, for you holding the camera on. We've had enough games and fun.
It's time to watch the fireworks.
The view is amazing, despite the fact that we've pitch
really
black.
It. You can't see it, but
the fireworks look great. So we're done, and we're going to get going. I've had such a great day with my people. Hey! Ah. Yeah?